This is the label of the author. His name and label can be found in the dictionaries of violin makers.